Hi you guys, it's Beauty Bailex. So today I'm gonna be doing like a question and answer like type of video. But the reason why my voice sounds so fucking deeper is because I got sick over a vacation in Peñasco, and so that's why it's like this. I'm not like doing it on purpose or anything. But I'm like, I have to do a YouTube video. Like, I just can't leave my subscribers like hanging or something, you know? So that's why I'm doing this. Next week's video is gonna be hilarious, so stay tuned for that one. I might say what it is like later on, but yeah. And so today's just gonna be question and answers. So keep on watching if you like. The first question was like, did you change anything? I changed my hair. And I think they meant like, did you change anything within yourself or like on yourself? So I went the other route, like on myself. I did cut my hair. My sister cut it for me. So yeah, I like it. It was like maybe like this long, like around here. So I like this, and it's so much easier and all. And then someone else, they asked me, what are you planning to major in? And that is early childhood education, which is basically like an elementary teacher or even like a kindergarten teacher. I don't know, there's always been something about like teaching that I've loved, you know, like I want to make a kid believe in themselves, basically, like to not give up on like tests or whatever it is that they're struggling with in school. And I just want to be that type of teacher, you know, not the one that's like, oh shit, you had that teacher. Like, no, I don't want to be that one. Another one was if you could only choose one product, like make a product that you could only like live with or whatever, that would be eyebrow things. Like, that's all I fucking wear. Like right now I'm wearing mascara, eyebrows, and like some lipstick, but I could do without lipstick and eyelashes, you know, like. But I need eyebrows. Like, eyebrows are like what makes you express yourself, literally. Because if you ain't got eyebrows, no one's gonna notice that you're mad or happy or like just like sad. Like that's why I love eyebrows and whatever. Another question is, what's your horoscope? That one is Libra. I was born on October the 13th on a Tuesday, so I think it was last year that my birthday landed on Friday the 13th. So my other question was, what's something I regret like buying? Okay, so I think it was like maybe 3 years ago, but I bought like this fucking Amazon charger that was like 10 feet. So I was like, I fucking need this because I hate like being right next to a wall just to charge my phone. So I like got this long ass one. I plug it in and it's all charging good. So I'm like, okay, it's good money wasted, you know? And then I fucking pull the shit out like from my phone. Little, like, it broke. And I was like, and my mom's like, haha, that's why you don't buy shit on Amazon or Chinese stuff on Amazon. And I was like, stop. And then, I don't know, that's like the last time I ever fucking trusted buying anything that's too good, you know? And then my other question, like, including that one, was like, what's the one best thing you ever bought? And it's this shirt right here. It was 10 bucks. It's velvet. I don't know if you guys can notice that, but it's velvet. It was 10 bucks when it's usually $20. So, and that's because they were having a 50% off. It was Black Friday. And it's like so cute. It's like short sleeved right here. So it's 20 bucks, but I got it $10 that day. So I was like, My other question that somebody asked was, if I had a magic power, what would it be and how would I use it? That would be like mind reading. Because I don't know, there's something about me that loves just helping people. So if I knew what a person was thinking, like, if a person was just doubting something or questioning something, I would try to help them or give them advice if they'd ask for it too. Or just go up straight to them and be like, just do a suggestion, comment type of thing. Like, for example, if the person was like, should I buy this or that? Like at a grocery store, and I could read their mind. Like I would go up to them and be like, oh, that's a good sale. And then they'd probably want to buy it too. I don't know, that's a lame example, but I don't know, that's what I would want, like just to be able to read minds. I think a lot of people pick like invisibility or like flying, but mine would be reading minds, and it's not even for my selfish reasons, and that's why I love it even more, because I genuinely do like to help people, and that's why. So next was, what's my fave food? That's spaghetti. Like, I've always loved spaghetti, especially my nanita's spaghetti, like, yes. Or even Chinese food, like, and it ain't gotta be Panda Express, trust me. But, that is my favorite food, like, yes. Like, especially, like, pasta. I don't know, like, any type of pasta I love, like, And lastly, my other question was, my last question is, like, when I get nervous, like, what does my body start to do or whatever? And that's, like, I think it's, like, 5 different things that all happen at once, which, like, just kicks in. Like, the first one is, I start to get, a bunch of saliva, and then, it just makes me want to vomit. I know, that's disgusting, but... And then, it gets so stiff that I don't even want to, like, move or do or try anything. And lastly, like, I just start to stutter even more, or and my hands get a little sweaty, not, like, super. And, yeah, it's just a roller coaster of all of that, like, when I get nervous. And mostly I only get nervous, like, when I'm trying new things or things I haven't done lately. So... And on my next video, I hope to do a very hilarious one. It's probably gonna include my sister. It's gonna be the first one with any of my family members in it. So it's gonna be really fun. So I hope you guys stay tuned for that one. And again, if you wanted to ask even more questions, just comment down below and I'll try to answer them back to you guys. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below if you want. Again, this is Beauty Balex. Thank you for watching.